wonder if it's possible to edit out the...
this.